So I feel more optimistic on Europe than I have in some time. Europe still has huge long-term challenges in terms of demographics, migration, internal divisions between the member states. So I don't think it's sort of, you know, out of the woods in any long-term sense. But it's really turned the corner economically, consumer confidence, the business climate, all the economic indicators are at, in some cases, you know, two decades highs. And you can start to see unemployment rate dropping, wage growth, all of those things. And that's going to give Europe some room. Instead of doing sort of crisis management, it's going to begin them to start thinking about kind of how to tackle some of these longer term issues.